Hi, welcome back to the channel. Okay, this is the sorry, I haven't got time to upload this English version of this video. Okay, this is the English version on how shall we say reduce the number of accidents on the road. Okay, in Malaysia, I'm not sure about other countries, but this is more focused towards Malaysia. Okay, my suggestion would be, or my proposal would be, rather than we issue out summons of a certain amount, which can be, how shall we say, prolonged or would be given discounts in near future and all that, we would be, how shall we say, accumulate those amount in the yearly road tax. Because the thing is, in Malaysia, every year we need to pay a certain amount for the road tax. So imagine this. If your road tax is, say for example, it's around 150 per year. Now, if you have two summons, your road tax, or which would be amounting like 600, your road tax would be 600 plus 150, so 750. Now imagine this, road tax is more or less non-negotiable, it's like a fixed amount. So the more you have summons, or the more you how shall we say, disobey the road traffic's regulations, then the more summons you will get, the higher the amount of road tax that you will get. So as time goes by, if people continue to have more summons, then eventually they can't afford to pay their road tax and their vehicles could not be used on the road. So as time goes by as well, the number of vehicles will be lesser and lesser, because not that many people can afford to pay road tax due to their summons. So in other way, by having lesser number of vehicles on the road, you have lesser number of road accidents as well on the road. So that's my proposal. Okay, thank you very much. You may give your comment. You can click subscribe or share to your friends. And also you can give comments and also feedbacks to my channel as well. Okay, thank you. Bye.